Hey, today I'm going to show you how to do some cube chicken that you can use anytime you want. You can put it on salads, you can put it on pastas, and hey, you can put it on oatmeal if you want to. You can cook it in the Instant Pot, which is what I'm going to show you. And then after that, you can put it in a Ziploc, you can put it in a Gladware, you can put it in a Tupperware, or any other kind of storage device that you have. As long as it's airtight in your refrigerator, you're good to go. Easy to heat up, easy to cook, and yeah, let's get to it. Welcome to the kitchen.
The song is called Big Blues, and it's by Audionautix, available at the YouTube Free Library, and I'm pretty sure I'm announcing the name wrong.
Now all of that stuff we just kind of let sit in there and gel for a little while. I'm not going to start heating it up or anything. You're just going to let it sit in there. It's some chicken bouillon, basically some chicken broth with just some seasonings that I just picked out of the rack here. You could use, I would put some pepper in there, but I don't really like using pepper. So I tend to not use it very much. But now we're on to the chicken. Now you can use any chicken that you want. You'd want to use about a pound. You see that this is just under a pound, and this was cheap, so I got the breast strips. It's boneless, so I can just cut them into strips and add them into my concoction here, and then we'll have our chicken cubes. You can use bone in if you want. You can even throw it in there with the bone on it and just pull it off afterwards. You might need to let it go for a little bit longer if you do that. You know, it's there's recipes out there for that, and this is just the way I do it. I usually use two of the chicken breasts, boneless chicken breasts, and I'll cut them up. But these were cheap. I got them today.
In hindsight, I regret not putting in some Cajun seasoning at this point. This is a good time to cut the fat from the chicken as well. If you make this with water and not broth, your chicken won't be as tender or flavorful. Music is Hey Sailor by LetterBox.
Alright, so we go into handheld mode this time. What I did was mixed up all the chicken and my concoction of ingredients. And I'm actually going to mix these with that pound of chicken there with those two. I'll do a separate video later, I guess, or some other time. These things are awesome. They're a dollar each, and you can cook two of them, feed yourself for a couple days. I mean, we pack it for lunch. So you want to set this 8 minutes manual. Or you can steam it for 8 minutes. You really, that's all you're doing. And my Instant Pot's 30. You want to set it to seal, put the top here, and let that go. I'll probably get some footage of it steaming. Yeah, I'm just finishing up the chicken cubes. And, yeah, I'm just going to pause here for a second so I have an end of video fade out.